formal authority and informal authority. You see, the bottom line of this is that no system can stay without authority. Forget it. It's in our psychological DNA. By DNA, we are built to accept bosses or to become bosses, to become authority or to follow authority. And most people, by default, seek to have authority or seek to sort of grow professionally or have more power, because power, as I said, you know, is seductive. So it's in our DNA to be seduced by power, to be attracted to power, because, you know, it's an assurance of our survival and growth.